man introduction.
He might not have introduction.
He
will be coming from grace.
He will be coming from the depths of grace.
Lati jile, lati no ori ofe.
Mo le so lori humility nisin.
I can talk on humility now. And I can talk favor. On favor.
Bo ati wu nu omo wi.
I will be saying it the way it's coming.
So, Owani, if you want to operate in the ministry I call you to,
to ba fe sese ninu ise ranse ti mo pe
o si, go and reduce the extra flesh.
Lo re ara bo se tobi to lo re ara re sile. Lo dira re ku.
Let me give now. I must be so. To ba wo aso, to ba tight e.
If you put on a cloth and it's tight to you,
kini wa se?
What are you going to do?
Wa lo lose weight.
Okay, you are going to lose weight.
Weight.
At the time, the clothes will size
me, what,
you. There are some trousers that will tie to you.
To ti worry, to the size
that you put on before and
to wa fun e.
And it's not what are you going to do?
Wa lo lose weight.
You go and lose your weight.
Only King Lord remove extra flesh of pride.
Such to go and remove extra flesh of pride.
Extra flesh of arrogance.
Ibera God.
Extra flesh of connection.
Ati pe mi mayan.
Extra flesh of knowledge of education.
Those that I put in my body that make me to be proud. It is social person that gave back to me. This is where I'm working. This is the education I have.
Molo University of Molo Polytechnic.
I have the University of Lagos. And I left the mountain, the rock. And I went to one building at the back of that place. Dusty area, not plaster. I was just running in that place. Love for you to know that I'm ready for you. I started rolling on the floor.
Yes.
The Lord said yes.
I can now see that you want me to use.
But you are the Bible
reading.
It was God that told me this. 3 days ago, 2 days ago, and today, someone now brought a letter. Now he's not telling me that if you want to live long, that you should run away from
it.
And I to write a letter back to
him.
I said, three of us in this ministry, on this, you, myself, and Holy Spirit. He said that you are telling lie, or I am telling lie, or God is telling lie.
You know that
it's not up to a year. He came back.
That's why I say,
we fixed some electricity that we used in the.
That's why
we have the electricity.
Job generator.
And he now came and said, oh. It is God that has you to come. If not God that has you to come here, you did not come to this place. And it was the same person
so
that was telling
me here.
You have to be sure that it was God that talked to you. Because man will change the world. One day, I wrote a very serious letter, very bad letter to one of my family members. I abused them. If you know those days that I used to speak grammar, I will sit down with dictionary. The kind of words you are going to use to
you
abuse.
This scallywag. You nakon poop.
Very heavy grammar. I abused them. And I told one brother, I showed him the letter. He said, oh, very good. He said, because if you don't do that, they'll be thinking you are a fool. The second day, the Lord came to me. He said, the letter you wrote, I'm not happy with it. I've told you, don't do things with power on your own. It is not good as you have done. Humility with meekness. That is where you are going to achieve things you ought to achieve. And I called that brother. I said, brother, I said, the letter I wrote, the Lord said, he's not happy with it. I'm talking about your 1994.
Year 95.
He said, you too, you don't know that's not good. You too, you should know that it's not good. But I show you now.
And
he kept quiet.
As he
kept quiet,
and the
Lord showed me his heart.
And the man started
speaking.
Sorry, anybody
that is moving with me,
if you
think that I'm fool,
with my simplicity,
it's a deep
pit.
Because the day I will get you, that I will grab you. If they ask you and I to speak, it is better to tell them, please don't allow us to speak.
50.
Because I will say 50 words, 50 sins that you have done. And I will start quoting the time and the date. Before I get to 10, by yourself, you said, please nail me to the cross. If you are moving with me, if you are doing with craftiness or
deceit,
the Lord said the battle that will go to arise against you, it will just be like a battle of a wish in the town. I'm telling my weapon now.
My weapon is quietness.
Once I keep quiet, the more I keep quiet, the more my enemy will be falling. Because
they'll
be falling into temptation, to error and mistakes. Let me set that one aside. If you're moving with me,
sorry,
things that you are planning for
against me,
you by yourself, you are going to tell me. That is the power God gave to me.
So by
expose the secret for you now.
Is the time. No,
you tell me by yourself.
And
God opened his heart for me. He said,
how
wouldn't I say so? He said, because that period,
landlord
packed his load out, and he wanted to pay his house rent. And he asked me to pay his house rent. If I tell you the truth, that I will not pay his house rent.
He
said, that was why he deceived me.
That is working it to me.
What is the meaning?
From the source.
You have to hear from the source.
From the source.
Because if you hear from the false source, it will give you confidence and boldness.
That is
one of those criteria the apostles have, because they have boldness. Our father Oyebanji is here. I told him when he leaves this place, he's going to pray for me for boldness. He will lay his hand upon me. He said, you've had it before. If you don't have that boldness, you will have destroyed this mountain. If you don't have boldness, you will not be able to run your vision. Because there are some people that will be telling you, we have been here before you are even giving
path.
And
one
they are expecting is for someone to take a step because of his vision.
On his vision.
And they will not enter into the vision. And they will not set themselves. They will not
call
themselves as your father. They don't do it this way. They will be telling you as if they are the Holy Spirit. One day I came to this place, a man of God, a servant of God.
So ministerial grace.
It's
not by age.
It's
not determined by age.
And
it's not determined by the time you start.
And the man of God got out like 8 people. He said, the Lord said, we should pray for you.
Then, go
and you should move close to the other ones. I said, look at those other ones. I said, I've moved close to them. Even the other ones that move close to, they are very senior in age. I said, elders that I move close to,
they've
been before the existence of the world. Do you know what he wanted to do for me?
They
want to reduce my rank. Before his people. People like them, you just be looking.
Come.
He has been in his own ministry.
Oh, why invite me?
He not invite me. If I get
there,
I will not call him. Olorunyomi, stand up. He was the one that invited me.
Guest minister, and
I'm a guest minister. Well done. Be prepared. Be serious. God will use you if you are serious. God will use you. Do you remember the time you came to me? That I give you some prophecy. The guest minister has been telling the invited, the person that invited him,
remember,
the person that you are calling your father.
He's
just a son to me. Those people, they are not mentors.
Tormentors.
They are tormentors. If anybody comes to your church and do that way, don't invite me. Invite me the other way, the other day.
Let that be the last time you invite
him. But you carry to us if you wake
me.
A lot of people, you not even invite them, and they will come on their own. They want to take the vision from that person, and they will turn you to an errand boy.
Very careful. What in here?
And they get shorter. We have the experience. And God sees my heart. I can never abuse anybody with preaching. That is some grace. I will preach the way it's coming. One day, one servant of God, his name, people knows him. In the public. And he took court class. And he said, as I marched this way, as I
boldness,
this way, I'm talking about boldness. As I caught this tree, God will cut my enemy. And people say, amen. He said, Pastor Funso, he said, you have battle.
You have problems.
You have problems.
You are under affliction.
Among people, among Christ, people that honor me, people
that...
I was telling somebody yesterday,
as a minister,
if you
are
ministering to people, people are looking at you,
they see you,
they see you have got
a personal representative,
they'll be looking at you that, as if you don't have any problem.
You must
not be ministering to them and be saying the battle of our lives.
You must say the battle of your life.
As you are standing before them, you don't have any problem. You should not be telling them that the problem of our life that made us not to prosper. You shouldn't say that.
At that time,
it is God in you speaking. Did God have a problem?
That is why.
He did not hear. If I'm ministering, once I call a prayer point, I will switch off the microphone. I will not pray my own prayer until the microphone. Because when I was in a problem of not having child, in marriage, and I'm praying for people and they give birth, I will not say more than the word, and they will come with twins. For me not to answer the microphone, Lord, the remaining part of my life,
where
my life, and you're going to say, if I want to pray now and pray, God, have mercy. This is my 15 years. People just pack their bag and they will leave. So this one is still having a problem. Two things I did to upgrade minister of God in the presence of people that come to this place. The first thing, every minister that come to this place would I invite, and those ones that I don't even invite, and those ones that come to
this,
they must eat. If you want to eat 5 times, you will eat 5 times. Someone asked me, what is the reason? When you mount the altar
ministry,
people see you as God. For you not to come down, and you are meeting the person selling food down there, he said, please, two pomo, one fish, two amala. Meat, no. They ask me to say no. People will be looking at the person. This man is in battle. The person that could not see that was looking at you at the altar, that means you are now eating this two together. So you like meat.
But
that place is closer than this place. Their faith to come will be reduced.
That is why you must pray that God should uplift you as a minister.
So that you
will
not be borrowing money from your church members. You
will
not be borrowing your church members' car.
Daddy
should have returned this vehicle now. This time we want to take our children to school.
So
that your calling will get away from the go from one place to another. Baggy, where they're selling clothes. Well done, my prayer.
Mommy, wow.
Mommy.
Egbadua.
You pray. Oh,
going
now. But to my fire, so that you not ravage in this place. So that they will give him clothes that he cost. I don't forget that about that man. I'm talking with another grace. Because a lot of us, once you are going on your point, once you digress, you will not know the place where you started, and the place you just get missing. Some people say, stand up. Your two hands up. Call him on Jesus. The pastor that makes me not to have a house in Baden one day, when this happened, in Abeokuta, when this happened, and by the time you want to go back, you not remember the prayer point you were saying. I don't know, maybe you observe it.
One of these things
that makes minister of God, that makes our prayer not to manifest,
be I want to minister the Lord.
The period that we are ministering on, let me tell you two things.
Number one,
the first one,
pastor, no
prayer. It's the pastor that will call the prayer point,
pastor,
no, and pastor will not be the will be the person not to pray.
He
will say, call him on Jesus
once.
I have hope for me today. Prayer.
He
will say, pray very well. It's happening. It's happening.
Speaker.
Talk to God. In Jesus' name we pray. He will not pray any prayer at all. I don't know, maybe you observe it.
In the
servant of God, if you give him 1 hour,
prayer points,
it will raise two prayer points. The other one, the many part of the ministry, just be talking. A lot of things have gone.
One ministration by the leading of the Holy Spirit.
They don't enter into the ministration.
They are entering ministration by the leading of what they are passing through.
What they are passing through will be the administration topic.
Pastor
came to this place one day. I want to reduce my rank.
Grace new.
As he's coming, it's grace.
Oh, yeah, cool, God, yes,
that pastor said, come on to Jesus, so pray. The battle that the elder wants in the church, God, 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 me, I said, please take away the microphone from this man. He said, that is the purpose of his coming to the Monday. Elders in his church are waiting against me. Is it every one of us that the elders in our church are waiting God against? That is to say, there is no unction in him.
He's
just saying what is passing through. That our friend I'm talking about, among the public. Pastor, he said, pastor, you have part to your problem. And the boldness just came upon me. I said, is it you that know a problem? I said, you that know a problem and promises. Is it you that know a problem? I said, out of two of us, who have a problem? I said, I attended primary school. I went to secondary school. I attended through grammar school.
Polytechnic.
Attended polytechnic.
Universities metamolo.
Attended through university.
National Bank.
I work with National Bank. I work with Ajipoy.
Company team.
I have my own company. Before entering to the ministry.
Out
of you and high, who have battle. You that the asshole battle did not permit you to
go to
promises. I thought
this was
because I knew he wanted to reduce my rank.
So that when you about one read me,
so that when people are seeing me,
they be
seeing me as his own son. One day was coming to this place. I was sitting down. He was coming from that place, and he just passed
by
me, and he stand before me. He held my hand. He said, "I just removed my hand from his hand." The message was sent to people that we are the one praying for him.
Boldness.
Iboya.
I want apostle. Only boldness.
The apostle has boldness.
So Papa wa Yebanji.
So our father Yebanji. I'm talking about him.
Me gbagbe o.
I did not forget.
The church won.
In his church.
Me not him pastor.
Where he was pastoring.
Olowo kan benbe.
There was a rich man in the church.
Olowo kan.
Very rich.
Where
Baba can say maybe he's working for God or not.
Now we have called church.
He wanted to build another church.
Like cathedral. Nobody did.
And the man stood up. And he called him by
his name.
He did not even put pastor. There are some people, they will just call you by name. They will not even include pastor. In one of our churches, one place,
once pastor Joko,
and they sat the pastor down.
Oh, mama sorrow.
They said you'll be preaching. You'll be saying our wives. They dress like harlot, like prostitute. You are talking to our wives. And you'll be talking about Apostle
Barola.
Did your father know Apostle Barola? After your father is a
weather.
You two are a
weather.
And you'll not be talking to us.
Oh,
you are very stupid. You are foolish. You said it once. Don't do it. Don't do it again. You are very stupid. You are not wise. Elders are talking to pastor that way.
Pastor, no, ma kirile, ma kirile.
After all, the pastor will be going from their one place to another. We'll be checking them. Are you looking now to the elders? You are looking now to God. Is the elder that called you or God?
Nonsense. Our boldness of apostle.
I'm talking about the boldness of apostle. And he called him. Call him by his name. I want you to know. All of us, we have our own responsibility.
You are
setting another project. I want to build another church. Because I know you'll be thinking. You that it is we that will bear the body. And Baba says to him, and he said, Daddy. He said, look at this house. In this church. Before you arrive, I will build it.
Before you join this church.
Look at this one. What I want to tell you is, as God lives and his soul lives,
you
are going to finish this building. We will not ask you any time, any money.
That is boldness.
Iyeni boya.
Total reliance on the supplier.
Big beke,
let me tell you, anybody can be rich in your church.
Any can you know the low one in your
church? It's a vessel.
It's not the source.
But
a lot of us have turned the vessel to the source.
What's the church here?
And they build the church.
What barrier?
They finish it. Just for the maybe plastering to complete. And the man came to meet Baba. And he called him by his name. He said, you are very stubborn. You finish this building and you don't even ask anything. And that is said, Baba, I have told you as the Lord lives and the soul lives,
you
will not ask you any cobble.
You must have boldness.
Any Latin need, Boya.
To confront
anybody that wants to turn himself to God.
There
are some people, we give them programs sometimes ago.
2002, 2001.
At the time they called me,
there
were three.
Pastor,
they said, Pastor Funsho, we want to see
you.
One of them, baby, they have primary
seasons.
That is why I said, when I graduated from primary school, that I started the ministry work, I must have gotten a rank more than you in
CSC. Do you think the university I attended,
you're not be telling me that you are my senior?
I thought
true word I was in my mother's womb, God was telling
me when you called me.
If you have seen God of my father, can you call the God of your father? Maybe your father, after your father is a native doctor.
Nonsense. Boldness, okay, boldness.
Igboya.
So,
if you don't have boldness, if you have power to make the to work, nothing will happen. You must have boldness. Stand up and walk in the name of the Lord. But if you don't have boldness, I'm still coming back to that one. A servant of God, he went to pray. Lord said, I give you power to rot power, for leg to walk, for signs and wonders. And that day he came out, he saw a madman at Ketu. The Spirit of God said,
go and pray for him.
Lord, and he said, oh, what if I pray for him and nothing happened? And he was going again. He saw a lame man.
Go and pray for him.
Along this way,
and I should raise him up.
He said, if I do it,
and
if he did not rise and walk,
he
missed another penalty. Second one, the Lord told him, it's as if your case now, you are going to remain in that Sunday school teacher. I even think you are going to work the assignment I gave to you. The solution I have for that
situation.
If you pray for a lame man and he refuses to stand up,
after
I'm not the one that makes him
lame,
what police will arrest me?
Police station will arrest me.
That they see that the man of God prayed for a lame man and he did not walk. If you bring the dead person, you pray for him and he refuses to
die,
after all, you are not the one that kill him.
Problem,
that is where our problem is.
We'll
be thinking that we want people to see that we are the one that do it. If you pray and it did not happen, that is God don't want to happen. God don't want to do it. One day,
program.
We wanted to have a program.
No, baba, me.
And they came to meet me.
Daddy.
You don't see people. I said, God did not want them to come. He said, we are going to be disgraced today if people did not come. Am I dedicating the child? Or are you telling me the food I bought is going to be waste? God did not want them to come. Around 6:30, the whole mountain was filled. And people were coming from there. They take the railway, track from Osogbo because there was no vehicle. Our problem is the lamb that you want to
see.
You want the lamb to walk so that you want people to see that you have power. Somebody came to meet me.
Daddy.
He said, Daddy. He said his child is sleeping. I said, go and wake him up. You are not answering me. He said his child is sleeping. I said, at the time he's going to wake up. Because what he was saying, I did not understand. He said, don't you understand me? He said, his child is dead. I said, where? He said, Fiditi. I said, I'm staying at the
end.
He said, come and wake him up for me. I said, am I the one that gives
him
sleeping dose? I said, for many days now? He said, for 3 days now. For me to go and revive a dead body for 3 days, when I'm not the one that kill him?
Money.
If God pleases, He will revive him. One day, I came from Lagos. I came to meet Baba on the mountain. Baba said I should meet him. That I should not take Ede. I should take this route. He wants me to stay here for 3 days with him. And he wanted to pray for me. And it happened on occurrence. A man of God, was that white fasting. And he went to Iwoye. He went to buy gari. And so when they were burying a corpse of a Muslim man, they laid him on the floor. And destroyed him. They are collecting money. This Elijah Silica
come.
He was 3 naira. And the man came. He says, stop. This dead person will rise now. And he will walk. And their father had been collecting money.
They said,
this boy will disgrace us. And the person who is intoxicated with that fasting you observe.
Ezekiel.
Ezekiel 37. God asked him, can this dry bone live?
And when I prophesied as I was commanded,
and the man started moving, and the dead could not rise. He said, close your eyes. He started ringing bell. At the time when he saw that, he ran away. And they started stoning him. And he ran to the mountain and started breathing heavily. Baba said, why did you go there? Did God send you to go and revive him? The dead, when he was alive, he's dead already. Don't you hear that before? We went to a place that a dead man died. We were coming from that is to say, when he was alive, he was a corpse.
Do
you know maybe the one that used prayer to kill her, and you want to go and revive her? Someone said,
one of the reasons is Peter.
That makes him to deny Jesus. Is that? The mother-in-law. Peter was so wicked. He said the woman was so wicked.
He said,
so that woman was troubling Peter. He has fever. She has fever. And she wanted to die. And Jesus resurrected him. He revived her.
And
Peter was saying, why did you revive my enemy? I used to pray that anybody that pray for my enemy that enter to battle, the battle will roll away from another person. The person that said this
thing.
One of the tall guys. Israel. People that take on people tall, they don't see Jesus as their savior. They see Jesus as their brother, as their relative.
Anyway, we are making money through you.
Anyway, we are.
You come, you say, you come and see the savior. How can you call him a savior?
He's my brother. There is a course they study in university, they call it tourism.
In Israel.
In Israel. Because it's money for them.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So like I said, you need boldness.
Gagan Botin saw only low Igboya.
Our apostles need boodness.
The apostles, they have boldness. If you want to rot power things, you need boldness.
I want to come here, what you pay?
There are some things that God wants you to do. If you have people for advice from people, you'll not be able to do it. Because they'll be telling you that in this time that they don't pay salary and you want to build house. The church member will run away. If you are seeking for advice,
Apostle, only I did not take counsel from flesh and blood.
Apostle, so pe mi o gba imona lato do era
abiaje. Come on, come on, ke wu ni o wa nu Bible.
It's in Bible.
Only gba t'Olorun pe o.
He said when God called him.
Olorun o gba imona lodo era ara.
He said not seek counsel from flesh.
Only we went up by revelation.
Allah goke lo nipa se ifihan ni. Nipa se iran.
By Jesus.
But ni akoko yi.
We are going up. By imitation.
Nepasa bi gwe wo nkan wi wo nkan ta nkan ti se.
Eni ba se bayi.
This person is doing this.
Thing.
Let us do it.
Eni ba se sojo jo meje. Eni kan so mi jo kan.
Someone told me something one day.
O fe so sojo mo deke.
He wanted to have a revival at Modake.
Ti pe di e o.
It's been long.
Ojo meje.
7 days.
Power packed.
Power packed.
Program me se pe a fe se tori pa fe fi kowo jo.
There are some program want to do people want to gather money. I call it power packed program.
Agege for Christ.
Agege for Christ.
Listen, because of agege for me, for myself.
Instead to say agege for ara mi ni.
He has
announced on the radio, make some
thing,
for a day, for, just a day for the revival to hold. And he started talking.
He said
the revival want to hold. He said the Lord said we should postpone it, that we should cancel
it.
Because of the crisis between Modake and Ife. I said, was it Lord that said that? And it was the Lord that told you that
you do it.
Did the Lord know that Modake and Ife, we have crisis? The one that knows all.
One of the characteristics of the Holy Spirit is the all-seeing,
all-knowing.
He knows the beginning from the beginning. He knows the end from the end.
So,
he
can never ask you to hold a revival in that period when he already knows that the
money don't show
you. What he knows that the Rabonke came to Ife. There
were
crowd.
What is one about going to see money?
You did not maybe gather them
for the Rabonke.
It was not God that told you. I went to a place at Ekiti. In Ekiti. They invited me for revival. They took me to a church.
Pastor Bunso.
He said, Pastor Bunso, we are glad to see you. We want to see you for a long time. And the Lord told me
that you
come and know the revival in our place and church.
You better know on the 10th.
We start on 10th.
On the November.
November.
TTD on the 16th.
The 16th November. I said, it was not God that said it to you. God knows on the 10th our convention will start
here, on the 16th.
And it will finish on the 16th. So
the same Oluwa,
so the same Lord
can
come and tell you that I should come to Ado Ekiti
on the 10th.
On the 10th,
when
we are
11.
Going to start our home on the 11th. A lot of us
Holy Spirit.
We take Holy Spirit as a person under us. Someone met me down there. He just moved close to me. He said the Lord said you should bless me. I said the Lord said I should bless you. You want me to bless you? The Lord cannot tell me to bless you. It was something God, it was not God
that said.
God did not say I should bless you. And you cannot even say I should bless you.
Oh, wrong.
It's wrong. Because I don't know you. And there is nothing you have ever done for me.
That can blessing.
Trigger the blessing in me. The Lord can say I should pray for you. But he can never say I should bless you. You did not give me money before. You don't even do something that makes me happy. And I don't know you. And the Lord said I should bless
you. You cannot bless everyone.
But
you can pray for everyone.
The Lord has not said that. The Lord said I should pray for you. And I can pray for everybody. But before this, all your thought for good, you come to pass.
In
Jesus' name. That was the prayer I pray for
minus
you.
Devil plus God. Amen. Fire brigade,
the fire brigade prayer. I pray for
me.
Because he did not do anything for me.
To
trigger the blessing.
If God, if they
will cause something, that means the person must have offended them.
So tell him about sure for you.
And for that kind of person to bless you, he must do something that will trigger the blessing.
He
just use that way. He use the word bless you, sir. What have you done that will warrant the blessing? Let us set that one aside. I'm talking about boldness.
Boldness of apostles.
The boldness of the apostles.
That makes
them to did exploits.
That
makes them to did exploits.
And it has
something to do with foundation.
What
God is telling you,
boldness.
If you don't have boldness, don't forget they will snatch away the vision from you. You must be able to look at the person eyeball to eyeball. The Lord said I should do this. Except you are telling me you are the Lord. One day, we wanted to do our Bible school, establish a Bible school. The Lord told me that I should establish a Bible college, a Bible school. That I should be training the men of God. That it was our father did in those days. That they did too late. The people will come under them as
training.
That I should establish the modern one.
Mobile could flyers.
And I distributed the flyers.
They
are going to start the next week. The following week. And some people came to meet me. He said when Baba Abiye was alive, Baba Abiye said they must not establish any Bible college in Ede. I said Baba Abiye said, you did not say Baba Abiye said that you should take care of his family.
So Baba Abiye
said that they should not establish a Bible
school
because you don't want people that will compete with the one that you have established. I said look, if 20 million people arises, I will fund it. And we hold meeting and we are going to start. I said, listen, now let me tell you. I said, the Lord did not say that I should start the Bible school on the mountain. He just said I should go and start the Bible school. It was me myself that I put the Lord I have towards my father. It was the zeal that makes me to do it on the mountain. And he said, look at us. If you dip your finger into our hand, into our mouth, we are going to bite you. I said, me? I said, the Lord lives and the Spirit lives. We are going to start the Bible school. If I leave this place, I will go and meet the treasure of love so place. The king of
Ilubai.
I will go and meet him.
Molasi fun mi ni ibi ti a ma lo.
And we are looking at the place we are going to use
for
him. I have not seen him.
Sori to ba wa under idojuko awon alakako.
If you are under the challenges of opposition,
igba igan la se man so kale.
That is where authority comes. Whatever you say at that point, it will come to pass. I say I will go and meet Elekuro.
Oba Ikuro lo je
be. King of that town. It will give us the land we are going to use. And we will start that very day. Children of God, as I left the place, and I was going to the mountain,
I trekked like 4 kilometers.
And I met the king, the traditional ruler. And I met him on the
road.
And he stopped me. And I waited. He said, Pastor, he said, why is your content so fierce?
I
said, that is how you do. I said, God said I should establish a Bible school. And some people said I cannot dare it. He said, come to our place. He said, I will give you land, you are going to be used. And I will give you the portion.
Muslim,
And this man is a Muslim.
Alaji ni o.
He's an Alaji.
O de fun Baptist Church.
And he gave us Baptist Church.
O ka lo bere nbe.
He said go and start.
O de ni ka lo express.
And he said go to go to express.
Kam ile me lo le fe.
Is that any plot of land?
I need 5 acres.
I said we need 5 acres.
O de ni kan fun wa.
And he gave it to us.
Asanwo re.
And we pay for it.
Sugbon ni rorun ni.
But with ease.
Ka gba pe ngba ti so mi pe o gbono se o.
I didn't been there that tell you said
I not see.
As have to rush your mother. Your father.
A gbono lo di soro yin
o. Ngba
ti ni mo se o.
As you say not
be. Ngba to Oluwa ni kin se.
What be one the last
that should. Ta lo senior nu eyin.
Who is the senior among you and God?
Mo ni Oluwa ni kin se.
I said the Lord said I should pay
20 million equal ajo.
20 million of you gather together. You cannot stop it.
Now the Bible school is affiliated to a university in Nigeria.
Bibeli no ilewe Bibeli no ti ni isopo pelu university kan ni orile Nigeria.
Kin wa ti chicken out.
Now for me now to check out.
Chicken out you must go. Eh na ni ya wa.
I have to draw you our mother.
Apostle Paul collector kan si mi.
Apostle Paul wrote letter to me.
Ko collector si wori.
He did not write letter to you.
Kilo ko. Kilo ko ti yin. Oko si wona. Eyin ko eh akala samsung oko siwo na ni gbabo only timothy
said timothy
only ma se je kenikan ko gan iwe
do not allow anybody to despise your youthful age
emi lo ko si
he wrote letter
only timothy
he said timothy
ma toju are
he said take care of yourself
Timothy.
He said, Timothy.
Monisa.
I said, sir.
Only Timo Bambo.
He said, if you are coming,
Bam, I saw tutu me bo.
Give me that. Bring, come along with that cloak.
That jacket.
So that is when I travel abroad. I will put on
the Paul will collect us.
Because Paul wrote a letter to me that I should come with.
If Paul will put on
the jacket with his anointing, I too, I must not expose myself to
that. The first one
is that Timothy.
He
said the letter that I'm reading,
that
book,
open the scroll.
He
said,
come along with that book.
He said, come along with
he said, because all the time,
Apostle Paul,
there is a certain scroll that you always read.
Book. Every time. So you as a minister of God, you must have a book you are reading at a time. Every time.
I and my wife, we don't quarrel.
But we quarrel on
a certain thing. Our quarrel is on our bed. To sleep be very difficult. By the right hand side,
at times 50 books.
My business.
If I'm sleeping
and God is talking to me, I will read the Bible. I will check it in the book likewise.
This book I'm reading now.
This waiting on God only.
Go after grace.
Tell your affair.
That's another one.
I go all about with them.
The formula for humility.
The formula for humility.
By Dagmes. If you are a minister of God
to buy general shalom
and you don't read Dagmes books,
talk in kind with Dagmes,
you are not a serious pastor.
Oh, in general shalom to musha na lokun kundo.
Apostle Paul was obeyed.
It was Apostle Paul that told me.
Max again, you go away.
He said, do not allow anybody to despise of which
you don't take my microphone.
Once you take the microphone,
I'm talking.
You that you're in the world.
Oh no, no, so that anyway.
Is God speaking in you? If they say they know you,
they
know your father.
You
tell them that one has sent me, he has seen the exit before the
existence
of the world. The Bible said the one that lives in me is greater than the one that lives in the world. Do you know the reason why I said those? When Jesus came down like a dove,
Bi adaba.
Like a dove.
Iru kini adaba.
What is dove?
Eyeni. So ti awon okoku na ba fe gba agbara.
Eyeni
na ma fun eyan won.
They will give their people the bed.
Oni Peter fi so wi pe.
That is why Peter said.
Eye to ngbenu mi.
The bird living in me.
Oju eye to ngbenu yin lo.
Itume ni.
Oni en to ngbenu mi.
That the one living in me.
Oju en to ngbenu aye lo.
Greater than the one living in the world.
So why to wa despise you say?
So why you going to despise us?
Ejo.
Say please.
Eye daddy mi, eye mami mi.
My father, my mother.
Ora tun be so, e ma bi obi yin
lo. Say please don't get angry.
Baba fe bi enu obi enu.
If they want to get angry, let them get angry.
But
you must not insult or embarrass them.
You
must not be saying use either one that is.
Pastor can only source metal alone.
A pastor said he attended three churches.
That
they transfer.
Only a bang one feeling go.
He said he chased him away from that church with cane. The one that lives in you is greater than the one that lives in the world. You need that boldness.
pastor kan.
A pastor.
Baba kan lo lu
anaso. What about father in the Lord?
Me o e ma gbe mi o da ko yen.
I don't like to mention people's name when I'm preaching.
Let somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When the pastor yon ma kekere.
Said the pastor was young.
Ma kekere, small boy.
Young pastor.
Small chap. Oh, I'm on soul,
and
you'll
be speaking boldness.
You're
the power of God.
One
day the elders in the church called him.
When you
call him, they asked him to kneel down.
You
just be talking anyhow.
But
even your father cannot even dare to talk to us that way. And they asked them to lie him down. And they flog him. Do you know what God is? Those ones that are unseen, and the one that flooded him, and the one that saw him like
white man,
and one after the other, God branched in their home and he killed their firstborn. One after the other, each firstborn.
You know
the one that was peeping through the window. Look at the way he's crying. The firstborn went for heat. That is what is going to encourage your boldness.
There is no other
than that.
He said,
not by me.
Boldness.
If there is no boldness,
do
you think someone like me can stand in this place? I was telling someone, I said,
grace.
I said, about that carry grace. People don't like that person. They will curse the person.
They do cause the person. Embassy is exploit.
Anybody that do exploit, that do something unusual, that is not common. They do cause the person.
And
they
say, unfortunately,
they cannot go to the road.
And the
drivers will be saying, and they'll be calling them unfortunate people.
Next month, that's Holy Ghost night.
The next month for Holy Ghost
night. Oh, no, Baba.
Here too, we come to
Baba, you're the usher.
At the time, you become usher.
Very soon,
it will become unfortunate.
So, my worry.
Don't worry.
He said, and I said to you, but in
a ministry without opposition. That is to say, you are still among them.
Am I talking to you, please? Boldness.
Igboya.
Another thing
I discovered about the apostles.
They have grace for people, for the grace they carry.
Ori of it.
Oh, attractive ori.
It's attractive goodness.
Blessings. Excuse me, please. Oyinbo yẹn sọ pa mi lori unsolicited help.
Inolowo teyin o bere fun.
Don't say ọpọlọpọ wa nisin.
A lot of us.
You'll
be writing letter from one place to another. A lot of us cannot even call the son of your child inside. You not be meeting
school.
I want to go and meet you for the school fees of your child.
In Bible college,
in Bible college, they taught us
to ban preach.
If you are preaching,
oh, they can't mantle lack.
You must not let people know what you're passing
praise
through.
Praise God. I know God can do all
this.
Like I'm believing God for a pair of
shoes.
Like I'm believing God for car. I know God will do it.
He's begging
the
members that they should buy vehicle for him.
Bible says 20. I saw us about 28.
The Bible said in the book
from
of
Acts 7 to 10. Bible says,
begging them that please branch in our house. Just come to our place.
Pastor Woli kan,
a prophet,
lo ba gba moto lowo obirin kan to wa lati America.
He borrowed a vehicle from a woman.
Borrow car, collect
the vehicle. Okay, snatch.
Awon ta ma fi ran gba moto.
People that use this shot to snatch cars.
Gba moto lowo re.
He collected the vehicle from that woman.
Wa je eniyan wa je aburo iyawo enikan ni Nigeria.
That person happens to be the younger sister of one man in Nigeria. That once he raised his hand up,
God
will just come to his hand.
Christian is in jail.
And he bears a Christian name.
Oh, you call your Christian at your Lucan.
And the name of a town.
No, and he can't bring the only Woli.
And that person called him. He's a prophet. I heard that the wife of my younger brother came to you, and you snatched the car from her. If you don't want your head to miss on your life, I give you 2 hours.
Only cause of me, poor man.
He said she did not tell me that she's familiar to you.
I want them for I want to apostle.
I just said that people that give themselves apostle. Those are them. Where did you see that apostle are begging for money or begging for food? But servant of God today, there is no mission.
Jesus is calling.
And there's so good food in the mission.
But alokole.
We have a lot of shoes on.
Size is missing you.
And this shoe is my size.
Ira wa so mo like.
And this kind of clothes I like.
Unsolicited help.
Iran lowo te yan be be.
Grace for unsolicited help.
Ori of tell if
we locate you.
Amen. O gba.
O tan we oye opolopo tan.
What we are saying people don't understand.
E mo pa buku ni.
It's a
ki pastor pe yan lori phone.
Pastor to call someone on the phone.
Hello.
Hello.
Tajo tan here.
Please, who is this?
Pastor Sososo.
Pastor Sososo.
Eyin ni.
Oh, it is.
E jo mo be yan soro
lo. Please, I'm talking to someone.
Yin ni pe eran ko nwo.
That is to say, are you telling me I'm animal?
I
will call you back.
I'm in a meeting.
Mo wa nupade.
E mo yi re.
Do you know the honor of it?
Ah, daddy.
For pastor to call you and the pastor to know, daddy, it is you.
Mo sori re lori.
Oh, I'm fortunate today.
E je ko se koko e koko ya adura mi.
Daddy, please bless me.
E jo mo mo se wa ri
bayi. How can I see you? How can I see you?
O mo pe Olorun la fi wole ni.
Don't you know that we are putting the name of the Lord on mud?
Ni odun kan.
1 year.
Mo wa nu ya ngba yen.
I was suffering.
Mo ba lo odo enikan.
And I went to someone.
Badebe.
I'm getting there.
Mo se debe.
When I got there,
we were about our pastors.
I met some pastors. We were discussing.
Ben and pastors kan de.
And some pastor came in.
The meta.
Like 3.
Only. Mo so bi pe te ba fe wa do mi.
He said, I've told you whenever you want to come to me. Inform me before.
Abajo so awon oro kan.
And we were discussing on some issue.
O ba le je mo fe ke ejo ri mi. Mo pe sister.
He called me out. He said,
"Mr. mo fe ba yin soro kan ni."
He said, "I want to discuss an issue with you."
Wani Joel.
He said, "Joel,
lo sori table mi.
Go to my table.
Ko ba mu tribune to wa nbe yen wa.
Bring that tribune paper for me."
O wa so ni le re. O ni nu re.
He said, "Inside
wa ri 2000 naira."
You see 2000 naira?
Ari kini kan.
You see something?
Bank kisinu. Ah, so tete mu wero yen wa o.
Bring it on time.
O ni awon people yen o ni omo yon lenuju.
He said, "Those people they trouble him much."
Olorun si fe fun.
And he said he want to give me money.
He wanted to give me money.
But he want to know, he don't want to.
Only tori alo fi ni ka jade.
He said that was why I asked.
Don't feed that tribune soke.
That was why he mentioned it in a loud voice. And he mentioned money in a low voice.
Awon yi de dagba nu se Oluwa.
And these people they are great in their hold in ministry.
So we sofin pe mo mo wa be bo se o ye ke ma so mi.
He said, "Told them I told you he want to come, you should inform me." That is ridiculous.
Acts 28 ni.
The book of Acts chapter 28.
E wo woli yen na.
Look at that prophet.
Woli Elisha.
Elisha.
Ki so lo lo nbe obinrin ko yen ko fun
ni le. That should my woman that should give.
Olo man koja lo nbe yen ma lo.
The woman noticed that she was used to pass.
Oni mo woye.
He said she observed.
Okunrin tin koja lo.
That this man that do
pass. Pe iranse Olorun to to ni.
He true is a genuine servant of God.
Oni ru eni bayi.
He said this kind of man.
E ja wa ibi kan fun ni bi odo wa.
For him for a place in a place.
Upper chamber ni oke.
Upper chamber.
Yen ki se visitors room.
No visitors room.
Yen pe ko ma gbe nu ile awon.
That is for him to be living in your house.
Ko fi bed sibe.
They should put bed.
Ko fi table sibe.
They should put it. O me
gbo mo pe o tun ma nka Bible.
That is, they know that he's reading Bible.
Won elomi wa won yara tin won fun oloke.
Some people the room they will give to him.
Won put video si.
They must put our video or television.
Africa magic. Won ma pe to mo wo.
They know that is all you like.
Won so pe ko fi table be.
They will not even say they should.
Olo gbawon eyan ma so ani.
Two people are not watching us.
Won ma so wa gan.
They are monitoring us. The spirit of begging. And according to
someone
that makes it to be begging.
Amen.
I cancel it today in Jesus' name.
Apostolic grace will come upon you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Oh. Bawo lo won se man ba awon apostle.
How does God move with apostles?
Awon se Olorun to tore.
The Jerusalem of God.
To sele ni pe.
What happened is?
Fun eni. Ah, fun awon yen ayonda asoro saye awon yen.
It will make sure that it release problem to some people's life.
He will allow.
Your father.
Awa fun eni kokoro.
He will not give you the key.
Ti o si soro yen.
That will unlock the problem.
Then awa fi owo ti won.
They will not use their whole money.
Awa ma fi toju e.
To take care of you.
Baba wa nu baba bi e.
Baba bi e.
Won eyan nla kan Nigeria.
One great man in this country. He has wealth.
Baba ba ri ran.
And baba saw a vision.
Won ba ri emu ni waju e.
Baba saw palm wine before.
Agbe emu.
A gorge of palm wine.
Loru bala.
Was just
bala.
Foaming.
Bala.
Foaming.
Bala.
Do you know the meaning?
Obinu lowo.
The man is furious. He's angry. Something makes him to be angry. Because if you're angry, if God will talk to you.
Soro bo ye se mo.
He will talk to you the way you can understand the way you understand.
Olorun iwo to de London ri.
You that you have not been to London before.
Ko le ma be soro pa Trafalgar Square.
He can never be talking to you about Trafalgar Square.
O le ma be soro pa de omu.
He can be talking to you.
Edun Aban.
I thought the omu.
O mo pe ti o ye onu.
He knows that you have to understand.
Iwa to ri rogiri.
You that you never seen rock before?
Dad me.
My dad.
If you
want to talk about heaven,
you
say, oh, all the way, all the road is filled with gold. To enter the place, just like
that,
he will not say like rock.
Because
Baba's rock is physical size, rock. But Baba knew Vevet. I went to Baba Ilami with one of my friends. And that my friend will not be a child.
Baba,
Jesus. And with the wife, Baba said, "Then of Jesus." Baba said, "Come back to see me." And when we came back, we went back. Baba said, "As you left." And the Lord told me,
"Obama ni oki."
A peacock is the king among the birds.
Obani oki.
Peacock is the king among the cock among the birds.
What you hear me?
I understand.
Oye wa.
You understand?
Oye ore mi.
But my friend could not understand.
Emi to yon so
mo. Do you know what God is telling him?
Iyawo re.
Your wife.
Ni awon eleye.
Among the witchcraft.
Olori ni.
He's the chief. He's the head.
Sugbon to je pe en to kawe ni.
But how do you mean it's a learned person
that you need? She is demon possessed.
Yo so pe lemi ai mo.
Ko le so fun babo Ilami ti o kawe pe she is demon possessed.
Ko le is can never
say babo Ilami ti o ye won.
Baba will say it. God will say it the way that Baba would understand.
La wujo awon eye.
He say peacock among birds is the chief, is the head.
Ni kan.
One day.
Ina jo Olorun kan wa sibi.
One Sabbath of God came.
La wujo awon celebrate
here. And people were celebrating him.
Mo ba wo yara lo.
And I entered to the room.
Mo kan fe rest here.
I wanted to rest for a while.
Be ni mo ri to wole.
And I saw him, he came in.
O ni prophet.
He said, prophet.
Yeah.
He said, I want to show you my secret.
No bakunle.
And he knelt down.
No ko wole le bi obo.
He put his hand on the floor.
Oh, no,
on the
no, floor so
and he stretched out
his hand. Back and, see
and they put a calabash before him.
Oh,
and,
down, si
and they started pouring water on his
head.
And the water was pouring in that calabash.
Oh, Oluwa,
I said, Lord, what is this?
Oluwa, lo, fi, de, yo, baba, mi, so,
the Lord said, I'm using the Yoruba language to tell you that that man
he
did a diabolical means. They place something on that, they under his head and they are pouring the water.
You, balo, bim, bam, is
God is, he said, I'm giving you an illustration in the Yoruba language. I place something underneath.
So, what of farabale?
So you must calm down, you must be patient. I saw a vision towards someone. I saw that. He arrived from from America.
And
people welcome him. There was a noise. And we all stand. We all were standing. And I started to see mushroom. Very many. Small mushrooms. So many. I said, this man,
the governor,
he will become governor
the state, you know.
In the state.
Emi atan woli ka jon soro.
And the, I and some prophet
that were talking.
And those ones are my children in the
so
Lord.
Won ni ebun ati tumo re
je mi lo. But they asked big to interpret the vision more than I
do. Omo ni je si mi o.
And your son to
me. Only daddy.
He said, daddy.
Ntolu answer ni pe.
He said, what the Lord is saying is.
Eni yen si ma di yan ninu oselu o.
That person will still become a great
man
in politics.
Take him see asiko yi.
Boy must be patient but not this time.
Olu oran.
That that must
kan ju.
You don't hesitate. Just look at the way God gives the illustration.
He
illustrated the way they have the understanding.
They
can never talk to a white man
that way
because white man did not know what we call that kind of mushroom.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I'm
talking about, you know, Lower Tower,
beautiful.